your nerve deny you, go above your nerve. Emily Dickinson and Cheryl Strayed.
Oh my God.
What have I done?
I'm sorry you have to walk 1,000 miles just to...
Finish that sentence. Why do I have to walk 1,000 miles?
Happy trails, Cheryl.
Turn away from the sound of your own voice.
You get lonely.
I'm lonelier in my real life than I am out here.
Follow the Evelyn.
Must have been some breakup, huh?
Breakup is sort of a shorthand.
How much do I love you?
Was the love of my life.
Come back!
You're using heroin, and you're having sex with anyone who asks.
Did you ever think about quitting?
Only once every 2 minutes or so.
Well, I've quit a bunch of stuff. Quit jobs, quit marriages.
You regret any of them?
I didn't have a choice. There's never been a time when it was a fork in my road.
Here are some questions I've been asking myself. What if I forgive myself? What if I was sorry? But if I could go back in time, I wouldn't do a single thing differently. What if all those things I did were the things that got me here?
Turn away.
Hey movie fans, Valerie here with news on The Hobbit, The Battle of the Five Armies. With director Peter Jackson issuing a statement on his official Facebook page where he revealed that the first teaser for his final Hobbit adventure will debut very soon. However, the first full trailer won't be ready until October due to the visual effects work that still needs to be completed. The film opens in cinemas December 17th, 2014. That's it for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all the latest releases. And remember, still waters run deep. Bye-bye.